make some noise! I don't think I heard any of you. I need you to be louder! All right. Let's hear the freshmen make some noise! All right. Sophomores, make some noise! Juniors, make some noise! Seniors, make some noise! Everybody, let's see. Seniors, let me hear your class chant, okay? All right, on three. One, two, three. All righty, that was pretty solid. All right, juniors, are you guys ready for your class chant? All right, are you ready? All right, let's hear it on three. One, two, three. That was pretty solid. All right, sophomores actually. Sophomores, are you ready for yours? I said, are you ready? All right, on three. One, two, three. That was pretty solid. All right, freshmen, you think you guys can beat all of them? You got this, freshmen? Are you ready? All right, on three. One, two, three. Nice, that was amazing. Alrighty, to kick it off, we are gonna start with the cheer team. Make some noise! Alrighty, cheer team, are you ready?
Baby, what you do, I don't, you do, so you for the cheer team one more time. Now let's bring out the dance team.
Give it up one more time for the dance team! Alrighty. Freshmen, I want to hear you get as loud as possible, okay? Mia is going to raise her hands. You need to be as loud as possible. And as soon as they come down, we want quiet, okay? Okay? Alright, when she raises her hands as loud as possible, when they're down, quiet. All right. Let's see, sophomores. Let's see how loud you can get. So remember, hands up as loud as you can. Hands down, quiet. That was pretty solid. Juniors, are you ready? All right, hands up as loud as you can, hands down, quiet. Good. All right, seniors, are you ready to get as loud as you can? Hands up as loud as you can, hands down, quiet. Huh, that's pretty good. All righty, I think it's time we get our skits going. All right, freshmen, we're going to start with you, okay?
Hey, break it up, you two.
Remember, you need to use integrity, compassion, productivity, and creativity.
You're right, sorry.
Are you guys ready now? Scene 9, take 2024.
No, it's take 2028.
Take 2028. And action.
The 1950s is known for some pretty iconic moments. Me and old Elvis over here. But most importantly, it was known for a little drink called Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola is arguably one of the best sodas in the 50s.
Do you need a refreshment after showing your school spirit and winning the spirit bell?
Why don't you come and get yourself a nice, refreshing Coca-Cola?
Yeah, Coca-Cola's far out, man. If I could drink it all the time, I would.
Coca-Cola in the 50s is like fries and milkshakes.
People who don't like Coca-Cola can eat my shorts. Like, that's so totally lame.
Coca-Cola is a very beneficial drink. For instance,
the Ukiah Wildcats tied Montgomery on the 15-yard line. Third down, 10 seconds remaining on the clock. 10 seconds on the clock.
Timeout, timeout, timeout. Here, have a sip of some Coca-Cola.
And they score!
This is why Coca-Cola is the best.
I wish I was from the 50s.
What? Why?
Because drive-ins, stock hops, hula hoops, Lettermans, poodle skirts, Marilyn, and Elvis?
Yeah, but right now is a gift. That's why it's called the present.
You're right. I never thought of it like that.
Coca-Cola is a great remedy for the summer heat.
And the summer lovin'.
Let's give it up for the freshmen one more time. Now we have the sophomores. You have 1 minute to set up.
Good morning, Ukiah. It's a beautiful day for homecoming. Today, the weather will be stuck in the 90s. Tonight's big homecoming game is against Montgomery. And tomorrow night, we have our annual homecoming dance. Can't wait to see you guys get jiggy on that dance floor.
Buzzkill. Come in.
We've been paging you, man. What are you doing?
My bad, I'm totally bugging trying to find something to watch.
Check out Channel 27. I heard there's a movie that's all of that and a bag of chips.
Alright.
I'm pumped it's homecoming season again.
Yeah, it's the mom. I hope we win the big game tonight.
I wish we still had the spirit bell, though. I can't believe we haven't had it since the 50s.
I know, it's totally whack, dude.
Wait, guys, I have an idea. What if we go to the 50s and get it back?
That's slamming. I'm down if you guys are.
Yeah.
I'm in.
Let's do this thing. Come on, follow me. We gotta get back before the game ends.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Whoa, am I tripping?
Nah, man, I've seen this too.
Guys, focus, we're looking for the spirit bell, remember? Hey, have you guys seen the spirit bell anywhere?
We're kind of stuck here.
Haven't seen the spirit bell around here in quite a bit.
Last I heard, it was stuck in the 80s.
You guys better beat feet.
Yeah, get out of here.
Thanks for the help, guys. Let's get going.
And one, and two, and three.
I see you guys feel the burn. It's all rings in the middle of the night, my body yells, what you gonna do with your life? Excuse me, excuse me.
Whoa, what's your damage? We're doing a workout here.
Take a chill pill, dude. You have a question.
Hey man, this is between me and the dudette.
Ugh, got me the spoon.
Okay, that's enough.
Has anyone seen the spirit bell?
Okay, I signed up for the wrong class. I don't even want to be here. Ugh, I'm leaving.
Anyways, the spirit bell?
We haven't heard about the spirit bell in about a decade. You kiddos should try the 70s.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah, we don't have much time left before the game ends.
There it is. We have to get it back.
They aren't going to want to give it up. Not willingly, at least.
We have to steal it.
Well there, Space Cadet. Get your moves under control. Wait, you weren't invited to the disco party.
Yeah, who are you?
We wanted to boogie.
What? No, we want the spit. Oh. Yeah, no, we were just here to bust a move.
Okay then, hit it.
We got to bounce.
Yeah, we'll make it back just in time for the end of the game.
Wait, what happened?
They took the disco ball. What are we supposed to do?
What a bummer, man.
So not groovy. I'm going home.
Booyah! Ukiah scores the game-winning touchdown. Get the jiggy
with it. Guys, look, we got the spirit bell back.
How'd you guys even find it? It's been missing for like 40 years.
It's kind of a long story.
You know what, guys?
What?
I wish we stayed at the disco party a little longer. It was pretty fire.
I agree.
We still can. Let's just make it 90s style.
Again. Brothers, sisters, everybody say, gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah. Am I your picture now? Yeah. Am I the only one? Yeah. Am I sexual? Yeah. Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now. Everybody.
as if.
Alrighty, let's give it up for the sophomores one more time! Alrighty, juniors. We give you 1 minute to set up in 3, 2, 1, begin.
Until the homecoming game. This is the most important one of 1974.
Forget the game. I can't wait for the disco dance after.
Me too. What am I gonna wear?
Attention, Mystery Incorporation. The Ukiah Spirit Bell has been taken. As the most skilled detectives of the 70s, you all must solve the mystery and retrieve it. Your only clue? Search beyond your time. Good luck.
Wait, if I'm hearing this right, without a bell, there can't be a game. Right, Scoop?
Right.
Search beyond your time? Could that mean we need to look into the past? Or even the future?
Man, like time travel?
But the game is in an hour. How will we get back in time?
Zoinks, the mystery machine.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now.
Looks like we're in the 80s.
Look at all these games, Scoob. I could stay here forever.
Rames, rush rames.
Hey guys, you don't look like you're from here. Need some help?
We've lost our spirit bell and we need it to save our homecoming game later.
Sounds like you're on the right track, but I think you're looking for more than just a bell.
Here in the 80s, we've learned that bringing people together isn't just about a bell. It's deeper than that.
Deeper than the spirit bell? As if.
According to my calculations, the spirit bell must be here. So what else are we missing?
Well, I saw someone hide something by that Pac-Man machine over there. Maybe you could try that. Gotta bounce.
I've got it. You've learned compassion in the 80s, but there's more to it. Your next clue is hidden somewhere in the 90s?
Where are you? We got some work to do now.
Looks like we made it, guys. To the 90s?
This is the 90s? Where's all the color?
We've got to stay focused, guys. The 80s gave us compassion and not our spirit bell. So it has to be here.
3, 2, 1, action.
Yeah. My fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. Tell me why.
Yo, you guys look like you're from a different time. What brings you here?
We're detectives and we're looking for our spirit bell. Do you have any ideas?
Actually, yeah. I remember seeing something whack during one of our shoots.
Yo, you're right. It was behind one of the speakers, but you guys will need some serious productivity to find it.
Okay, boys, let's head out.
I got it. As a group of detectives, you've learned productivity. Your final clue is waiting in the 50s?
Where are you? We got some work to do now.
Oh wow, the 50s?
Look, that diner over there could help.
Scoob, you smell those burgers?
Burgers.
The bell has to be around here somewhere.
Do you guys need, help or something?
Yeah, man. Have you seen a groovy looking gold bell around here?
Yeah, our spirit bell.
A spirit what?
Thank you very much. Well, you folks look like you've traveled a long way. What can I do for you?
We're looking for a spirit bell. According to my notes, it has something. productivity, but we still need a final clue.
Compassion and productivity, huh? Well, that's a good start, but if you're going to save that game, you're going to need something real important. Integrity.
Integrity? How does this connect to our bell?
Well, integrity means staying true to yourself, doing the right thing even when it's tough. For me, I always stay authentic, even when it means the world doesn't like my moves.
So the bell isn't just about compassion or productivity alone, it's about showing integrity too?
You got it, baby. Here, take this with you. I wish I could tell you more, but I got a show to get to. Girls, let's go.
Return to where it all began. The bell is in the present, closer than you think.
Right to the present? Recites?
I don't understand. Why would the first clue tell us to search beyond our time if we just have to go right back?
I mean, we've learned a couple things, haven't we?
I guess so. Staying productive, being compassionate.
Don't forget integrity.
Let's not waste time, guys. We've got to get going. The game starts in 10 minutes.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now.
Man, how could we have missed something here?
All the clues point back to the 70s. Maybe it's been in front of us the whole time.
Congratulations, detectives. You have gathered clues about compassion, integrity, and productivity, but the final piece you need is something you've all showed from traveling across time, working together, and thinking outside the box. Good luck.
I'm out of ideas, guys. We'll never save this game.
One thing we've showed in each decade. I don't know, man. Scoob, what do you think?
Creativity?
Yes, Scooby. Creativity. You've had the key all along.
The bell!
The game starts in 1 minute. We've got to go.
I can't believe we did it. We saved the game.
Yeah, dudes. That was groovy. I feel like we're forgetting something, though.
The dance!
As much as we appreciate the junior detectives and all their help saving the game, let's give some peace and love to the dudes who've been through it all. The seniors.
Alrighty, let's give it up for the juniors one more time! Alright, seniors, are you ready?
Marty, are you going to the homecoming football game tonight? It's gonna be so much fun.
You bet I am. Biggest game of the season. The seniors are gonna win the Spirit Bell, but there's a slight problem.
What kind of problem?
Marty! We've got a situation. The timeline is a risk, and if we don't find a replacement flux capacitor circuit, we'll never get back for halftime. The Spirit Bell will be lost, and the space-time continuum will be obliterated.
Not the bell! We gotta fix this. Jen, you're coming with us.
What? I thought we were just going to the game.
No time for questions. Into the DeLorean. Both of you! First up, 1973. There's a Radio Shack back then that should have the part that we need.
Whoa, man. That's a far-out ride you got there. You guys look like you could use some boogie time.
Let's get groovy.
Actually, we're looking for a circuit. Wait, what?
Marty, no. We don't have time for... Ugh, fine.
Don't blame it on sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie. Don't blame it on the sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame it on the good times. Blame it on the boogie.
Marty, Jennifer, enough dancing. We've got to find that circuit. Not boogie our way into the past. This was fun, but we need to keep moving.
Right. Sorry, but we gotta bounce, man. Whoa, who is that?
Seriously? That's Vanilla Ice. But focus, Marty. We need to find the park.
Wait a second. I think that's it, over there.
Doc, you go check this out. I'll handle it.
Who's this kid?
Yo, I'm Marty McFly. Yeah, I'm back on the scene. Rolling through these decades of my time machine. Doc's got the plans and we're saving the day. But come on, you know I had to spit rhymes today.
That was fly, yo. You're one of us now. Let's dance.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a hawk through daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance!
Marty! We found the part, but it's the wrong one. We've got to go back even further.
Yo, Ice. Catch you later. Is that... No way! It's Elvis!
This time, no dancing, okay?
Agreed.
You looking for something? Maybe I can help you cats out.
Yes, actually. We're looking for a rare electrical component. A very specific part.
I might have just the thing, but first, you gotta watch us dance. Now, is this what you've been looking for?
Yes. Thanks, Elvis.
All right. This is fun, but we really need to move on. We've got the part, now let's get back to the future.
Guys, we made it just in time for the halftime show.
And now, introducing the cheerleaders and the Golden Cats. We'll be right back.
What an amazing performance, folks. Now back to the game. And touchdown. They have done it, folks. The Wildcats have won the homecoming football game. Unbelievable. Now, band, can I please get a drum roll to announce the winners of the Spirit Bell? And the winner of the 1985 Spirit Bell is the Seniors!
We did it! We're back, and everything's in place.
And the Seniors won the Spirit Bell. What a night.
Hey, we won. Let's turn up with some music.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me.
Compassion, productivity, and creativity to save the timeline.
Yeah, and we couldn't have done it without teamwork.
And some pretty awesome dance moves.
Let's give it up for the Seniors one more time! All righty, everybody. Before we decide to leave, I want to hear you all get loud! Freshmen, get loud! Juniors, get loud! Seniors, get loud! Sophomores, get loud! Now, everybody! All righty. I think you all know what time it is. Dr. Alvarez, would you like to speak? Let's give it up for Dr. Alvarez!
What's up, Ukiah Wildcats? Congratulations on amazing skits. Congratulations. How about one more round of applause for your classmates? Good job. This is seriously the best job in the world. We are at the best high school in the world, and you are the best students in the world. I can't wait to see the parade tonight. I can't wait to see all of us come together to lead our Wildcats to victory at the game, and then we celebrate tomorrow night with the dance. Congratulations on another great week.